yellow starting one to be in the sky. Heading the inside is Hot Tar and Silver City, the power move from Walton's Prime Time. Right behind that one is Django Hanover. So Prime Time and the Scoundrel claiming the early position. In third is Hot Tar. Next in line, El Sacrifore. Then it's a run back to Easy Scrambly. Parked out trying to get in. He's running on the move. And finally, the slow starting to be in the sky. It's Walton's Prime Time. Spinning to a quarter, 28 seconds flat. It's 2 lengths before Django Hanover is just to hit the first, and then 3 back to Hot Tar in third. In fourth, El Sacrifore, Easy Scrambly, Johnny on the move, and no move to be out there. Scooby in the sky, who's threatening to go on a break. Now as they pass the clearing, Conway over midway, strides with Walton Prime Time. Leading with a tight length, Django Hanover now instigating the leader a little bit more. It's 2.5 back to El Sacrifore, beginning to unwind inside Hot Tar. Then it's Easy Crombie who's second over, third over, Johnny on the move. Row and a half is 56 and 4 fast and so far it's Prime Time. Walton's Prime Time leading it away. Then second, Scoundrel Hanover dropping in third as El